recording. You have to do it a few times. Do it again, do it again, quick.
I'm the prettiest bird
again.
You've ever heard.
Now say something. Say something about the house. Now do it again. I don't know if that was...
It's from Madison and Charlie.
Yeah, they split the cost.
It's really cute.
His name is Bodgy, by the way.
That's literally my special
thing. Yeah.
How did you get this?
So, I had Kate go back on her lunch break and get it for me.
I thought you would have known, but I just had to get it anyway.
No, I didn't know because we didn't go back.
This is from Madison and Charlie as well.
Are you sure it's filming? Because it should say at the bottom, 1, 2, 3.
You can wind it up.
So cute. I know, I know.
Those are from Jacob and me.
He's on right now. Yeah, aren't they adorable?
Really cute.
They're not like Halloween or anything.
Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Let me see. That's really cute.
That out.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Oh, it's like a choker. Like
yeah.
It's like an everyday thing I thought I could do. Because you think it'll be funny.
See here, I'll hold it up by you. It's a long maxi dress.
Oh, pretty.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
You're welcome.
It's amazing.
Look at that.
That's cool.
So freaking amazing.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, where'd you get this?
Mm. Oh. Like from the office. Wow. Ooh, it was in the room. Ah. So you guys, this is Colin the Caterpillar, and this is Alexandra's birthday cake. It is adorable, and little babies too. I can't believe we scored on those. Those were really cute. I'm glad we went with those. If we had more people, we should have gotten Connie.
Little family.
Yeah, I know. Got it. Woo.
Whoa.
Yeah. When should we start? Halfway through the hall.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Alexandra. Happy birthday to you.
Happy.
Thank
you. Oh, okay. I was like, okay. Just pretend like I know this.
She's just very enthusiastic.
Happy 21st, Alexandra.
I should probably stop.
Morning. It's April 12th. Yeah, April 12th, 2017, and it's Wednesday morning. It's actually Abby's last day in England.
Wow.
Where? So, we're going to Cambridge today for the day. We're going to take the bus down there. We're up there, or wherever it is. And just kind of, you know, do some exploring and hang out. I've vlogged some, but I haven't, like, talked in my vlogs much. But basically, Monday was my birthday, and we went over to my friend's house and had a cookout. We had burgers and just hung out. We did some shopping on Monday. I had a Colin the Caterpillar cake, which apparently is a thing here. It's like shaped like a caterpillar, and its name is Colin, and it's like a chocolate cake. Tastes like an American Swiss cake roll, like Debbie, Little Debbie snack. Is that what they're called?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Then last night, we had like a get-together at the pub with some friends, and I don't think we vlogged any of that. Did we?
Sorry, I was in a really good conversation. Forgot to pull out the camera.
Yeah, but anyway. It was, like, kind of chill and nice, and everybody, like, came, and so I thought I would do a little haul of, like, what birthday presents I got this year, because I've never really gotten a bunch of birthday presents before like this, and I feel really, I'm really, like, grateful for them. So I got some cozy socks from Abby.
Essentials.
Yes, I really wanted some cozy socks. Of course, I got a couple Lush bath bombs. I love Lush bombs. Got one from my friend Kate, which I actually already used. It was a butter ball. And this one is an egg with a chicken inside that Abby got for me.
Yes.
Oh. Okay. I got this.
Birthday cards.
I know. I got all these birthday cards. Gosh. Oh, this candle. Clementine and honey. Is this from you, Abby?
Yeah, it is.
Smells so good. It's from one of my favorite stores at home, World Market. It's like a big corporate store. I got this amazing journal from my friends Sarah and Faith, and it's like there are only 7 of them made, and they're from this company called Cageless Birds, which is like I'm not exactly sure. I'll put the link below so you can read about it. It's like hard to explain, but
it's really cool. It's from Asheboro,
North Carolina. So, it's just like this leather. Oh, I wish you could smell this. It's amazing. Let's see. I also got this really, really pretty and adorable journal from my friend Kate.
That is beautiful.
I know. I love it. It's a teacup, which is perfect, you know, because I am in England. What else we got? Oh, yeah. From my friends Molly and Abby, I got dark chocolate raspberry bar. Cannot go wrong. And strawberry body mist from the Body Shop. It's my favorite smell in the entire world. In fact, I'm just gonna kind of... I got this little wind-up bird from my brother. Is this from Charlie or from Charlie and Madison?
I think it's from just Madison.
Oh, from Madison. From my brother's girlfriend, Madison.
Maybe both of them.
Maybe from both. Anyway, it's really cute. I got these amazing chocolates from my friend Kate. They're Hotel Chocolat.
Gosh, they are so good.
They're really good. This is a strawberry... what is this? Like a gift box, strawberry scent gift box from Body Shop that Abby and Kate
snuck
behind my back and got, which I'm actually really thankful for. It's has like body, but okay, ran out of space on the memory card. Now I'm back. So I got this really, really special scrapbook from my friend Chloe, and it has like pictures of what she got on my Instagram. but it has like little birds and these little like cute stickers. Let's find a picture of her face. Hang on. Oh yeah. So we're going to go to Paris together. For like a little weekend trip. I've always wanted to go. And she lived in France for a while. So we're going to go together and we have to get a picture to put there. I'm going to drop all this. Okay. This is Chloe. Lovely. And look at this bird tape. Anyway, so then I can just add to this, which is kind of perfect.
Oh yeah, my brother and his girlfriend got me this bird. I literally cried. I really did. You can, it sings. Let's turn him on. If you pet him especially. Oh, sorry. Ooh. And he can talk. Like, what should I say?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We just got the end of it. Oh. Then I got this really pretty necklace from my friend Elodie. It's like, it's kind of tangled.
That is really pretty.
Yeah, it's really beautiful. It's really nice. Oop. Turn the bird off. Oop, double chin angle. Not good, not good. And then, oh, from Abby, I got these spicy hot buffalo wing pretzels from America. My favorite thing in the entire world. And a
that
bunch.
Is the second bag we've been through.
Oh yeah. I literally, she brought me one bag and I ate it within 5 minutes of her being here.
We also ate a whole tube of Pringles.
Oh yeah, we did eat a whole tube of Pringles yesterday, you know. And a bunch of candy from America, so. I hope I'm not forgetting anything, but I think that's it. Anyway, I am really, really thankful for everything that I got, and I feel like this year was one of the best birthdays I've ever had. I'm 21 now, so doesn't really mean anything here, but in America I can buy alcohol now, so that's
cool. Which means I benefit.
Yeah. So yeah, we're just gonna get ready and go to Cambridge today and try not to think about the fact that this is her last day.
But she's coming this summer, so
I am gonna go visit in the summer, so there is that. We're sitting in a coffee shop in Cambridge, just hanging out. There's so much that we could walk around and do, but we just want to hang out in here. Look at this view. And this view.
Oh wow.
But I was just telling her that, oh my lips are chapped. But I was just telling her that her being here has made this birthday the best birthday ever. That was take two saying that, because the first time I cried, trying to be like,
my voice changes, and I cried, oh my god.
I was just trying to be like, you've made this birthday.
I'm going to the tears.
Hey guys.